Assalamualaikum and hi, my name is Ismail Wajdi. I come from Kedah. As you know, I am looking for the position of assistant architect as I am currently finishing my final year studies in University Technology Malaysia, majoring in Bachelor of Science in Architecture with a current CGPA 3.75. I believe I am very ambitious, well-taught and consistent individual that has an interest and extensive knowledge in the field of architecture. I have organized and participated of many events such as Workshop on Development Master Plan UTNKL, Festival of Arts and Architecture 2020, Annual Architectural Workshop 2018 and Think City Sungai Seget Preservation. In the Festival of Arts and Architecture, we have to invite other people to come to our event and promote to them the architectural fields to the public. Apart from that, I also experienced in becoming a head of graphic and multimedia for the architect committee member. To add up more about my experience, I also work as a part-time in UTM, which is I work as a research assistant for the Research Management Center UTM Skudai. I have to assist my lecturer in do a research, and also I do a lot of 3D drawing and simulation for a building, and also to find a respondent in their research question. My passion more towards architecture, 3D drawing, design, software, technology and also adventure. And it's related to my capabilities in using Revit, SketchUp, AutoCAD, Lumion, Enscape, Adobe Photoshop, Adobe Illustrator and also Microsoft Office. And I also know how to use the 3D printer software. I believe that my abilities in using designing software, especially Revit software, can highly beneficial for your company. I was once a tutor for a program for my junior in teaching them a Revit. Besides, I am proficient in both languages, which is Malay and English. I am interested in being part of the organization where I can fully employ my expertise and enjoy by experiencing lots of new knowledge which push me out of my comfort zone. By here, I ending my video, and if you interested in recruiting me, do contact me in my email here. Thank you.